Oregon, it's Saturday night!
Gentlemen, back by popular demand, the undisputed, undefeated, rock and roll heavyweight champions of the world, George Thorogood and the Destroyer!
Sweet it is! Well, come on, everybody, there's a rock party tonight! Thank you. And I found out some good news today, people. You ready for some good news? For a change? I found out today, check this out, people. I found out today that the Destroyers' probation officers have allowed him out for 24 hours for this one engagement. However, I promise to each and every one of you I will do everything in my power to get arrested tonight. Somebody gonna go to jail for rock and roll? Might as well be me. Gentlemen, start your engine.
Yeah.
girlfriend's buddy to drive you home. Country and Western fans tonight. That's good, because we don't play any country and Western. We play City and Eastern. Dig that. Yeah, that's awesome. City, Western, City, Eastern, country, whatever. It's all rock and roll to me, baby. Mexico. San Quentin jail. We'll be right back. commenced to look about. And I find a big-headed old man holding the very kid in my hand. Very red in the first degree. And I shouted, "Lordy, Lordy, please have mercy on me." I shot that bad witch down. All you hotties are sitting on to me. Say all that whiskey and let that burn. I gave you Black Tooth, now I give you White Fang. Soupy Sales, my hero. You know, come to think of it, you know, I once met Johnny Cash. Well, I guess nobody heard me. I said I met Johnny Cash. I met June Carter Cash, too. They thought I was a really cool guy. Which, of course, I am. It's good to be alive, baby. Good to be alive. All right, I cannot be held responsible for my actions from here on out. You have been warned. Forewarned, you good people. In the great Northwest.
Oh, yeah.
State of Oregon.
Yep.
The pride of the great Northwest. Now, we did a rock and roll song, we did a blues rock song, a country rock song. So what do you say we play a rock song?
Yeah!
I mean, that's what you came here for. Dangerous. What? Oh, okay. Wait for me. Leave the key in the usual spot. After his husband, leave him here. That's a joke. Only me and her know it's a joke. The good people of Oregon. The bad people of Oregon. You don't know who's in that glass. Pretty good idea, though. I got a question for the good people of Oregon tonight.
Yes.
Are you folks going to stay in those seats all night? No! This is a Saturday night, and this is Oregon, and that ain't rock and roll. All right, if that's your pleasure, that's okay. Because every band has a serious side. This band's not unique in that fashion. So, ladies and gentlemen, tonight we'd like to try something for you more sophisticated bands.
Yes.
You know who you are. Let's see if we get sophisticated on one song. That's right. You know, it never fails. You come to the rock show, and it's always the women that get up and boogie first. What the hell's the matter with you guys? These chicks, they have knees. I was a rebel from the day I left school. places and when I can flee. My parents taught me what life was about, so I grew up the type they warned me about. They said my friends were just an unruly mob, and I said, get a haircut and get a real job.
So you can't have a make a dream come true unless you have a dream. To make a dream come true, you gotta have a dream. Understood? Are you looking at five gentlemen here? Well, four gentlemen anyway. Who are living the dream. Living the dream is playing in the Great Northwest and getting paid and playing with John Fogerty. Say, where did you want it? How bad do you want it? She's been in love with me for years.
Coming out of somewhere.
All right, man, you got it.